first time I saw the cruelty of the Order with my own eyes. I confused how the Pope could be so silent towards their crimes. Then I realized it wasn't a matter of faith or belief, but of privilege and power. With my realization came the will to break my shackles. I cast off my knight's mantle and renounced the faith forced upon me. Soon I stood with my tribesmen side by side against the knights. The years spent fighting alongside the knight brothers taught me all of their techniques and strategies. I was acquainted with their tactics, and I knew how to use their weaknesses against them. In 1263, on the fields of Lubawa, we were about to strike at the Order with all our
strength. Hello again, squaddies. Welcome back once again to Blood of the Ancestors. As always, I am D, and as we just heard Herkus Montes tell us, we're going to be turning against the Knights Teutonic. We will be having to deal with Conrad von Tierberg, of course, because he's who was there. And like it says, when Herkus Montes joined the rebels, he became their de facto leader. Armed with the knowledge of the Order's tactics, Herkus led the rebels in victory after victory against the Knight Brothers. To save the Order from further significant losses, Conrad decides to strengthen strategy points. He did not expect, however, the rebels to be so reckless to attack a well-protected Order castle. I did turn the graphics down. So, hopefully the FPS is a little better. You're called Cleaver? I sleep the left wing. Oh, I'm playing Conrad. Where are my... Ah. Okay, hopefully... Okay, with as much income as I've got, that should be more than enough. Let's get German Archer Confederacy. Cleaver and Panzer Spearman veterans, eh?
We can use our walls to fortify them with archers.
This is actually common tactic. Actually, you know what? I have the first unit of archers go over there.
Alles klar.
That's your job to defend that. I mean, it's almost like y'all. I mean, it's not like y'all, you know, kidnapped him, brainwashed him, or anything like that. Luckily, one unit of archers should be okay on that section of the wall. I need technologies. Okay, that was hilarious. The horse. I'm sorry, I know the horse dying is not a great thing, but just the fact that the horse died and dude went flying off like that.
It was just a scouting party. They were testing us.
Let's prepare for another attack.
So I'm really just supposed to prepare for an attack. I don't think there are siege weapons in this outside of the catapults. Well done, Conrad. Oh, we held this side. Do something about the fact this building is still on fire, technically. I send my troops over there. Defend the base. Okay. Ladders? Oh, there's a gate there. Conrad just bowls through like three of them. People can afford anything when they're defending their homes. Alright, I forgot I did send one down to...
Ruben!
Do I not have a well? Oh good, Conrad already took care of it. Okay, good, there is a well. It's not gonna do a damn bit of good. This is a bit better. Conrad, deal with that. The morale. All I really need is for Conrad to get freed, so I can get over there and take that. Take out the force that's destroying my base. Oh, never mind, it's already dead. Charge. Okay, this was a bad plan on their part to roll with that second catapult already. You made it inside the fortress on your watch. Like I said, when people are defending their homes, no price is too high. We have Conrad to deal with that. Eh. So then you got troops to do some work. I know a single spike bed's probably not going to do a huge amount, but... Are you serious? You're just going to... If you don't... Everybody... Except Conrad. We're gonna follow on Tierberg here.
Get ready! They're coming!
Helmerish. Oh, no. Back up. That should help some. This is going to be a tough one. Yeah, they should though. Let them run. We're not in any kind of condition to fight them. Oh. Where is Helmerish? Yeah. Von Reckenberg. This guy really needs to go back and get a new squad. Came from Würzburg, came to Prussia as a plenipotentiary of Hochmeister Anno von Sangerhausen. Sturgeon of Prussia was so dire, Helmerich took over the entire government himself, becoming the Landmeister of Prussia. So you do learn some history here.
The reinforcements have arrived!
We're ready!
March forward!
They're surrounding you. Yeah. They outnumber us by this huge margin. Squads are getting annihilated. Granted, up here, Helmerish is not doing much better, so. I think that's what it was supposed to do. Oh, well, there's Conrad von Tierberg. Still alive, eh? Helmerish. I got none of them, just all of them. Herkus.
Brother Conrad, what a pleasure. Bring him to me. Leave the others. I want him alive so I can make him suffer. Where are you, Conrad?
Running. Sounds like it would hurt a lot. Alright, I might have actually lost him there.
Perhaps I was too hasty, Brother Conrad. I'm open to negotiations. I'll happily negotiate which you want cut out first. Your tongue or your gut?
How about neither? Made it. Conrad's voice just changed.
We have to spread out. Tell the others that these bastards aren't getting out of here alive.
Moving. Actually, what I need to do, or what I'd like to do first, shit. Kill the three of you. Fuck. This just turned into 5-on-1. I know he's badly wounded. That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to find a place to sit so they could sit down and heal him. Problem is, he's not actually fighting very well. Probably because, I mean, he's badly injured and up against numerous enemies. Alright, let's put him in healing camp for a second. As close to full health as I can. Alright, I spotted them, but they have not spotted me. Alright, Conrad can actually get up to full health. That's good news. I should have done that earlier. Move, you idiot. Torches is a thing in this game. Okay, there's a full spear squad right there. I don't want to deal with. So I'm just gonna have to sneak. I could kill that shieldman, but I don't think I could do it in time to avoid the spears. Those guys come this way and they come this way. I'm screwed. Retreat. Should not have double tapped that because I told him to retreat to base, which I don't have one of, so. I'm not exactly certain where he's going. Oh, he's going back here. Alright, this guy I can kill without too much issue. I also wanted to bet that the stable I need is going to be the one on the far right. So this is a very interesting mission. Okay, good. There's some brush I can move through in town. Not a huge amount, but enough. Should be hidden. Yeah. Good. This is working out. That's not. Haul it. Okay, good. I can go down here. Yep. That's actually about what I expected to happen. Quickly through that gate, Conrad. Oh, good. Okay, so where's the... Alright, it's the exit.
After him! Don't let him escape! Damn it! Stella!
Yes, faster would be good.
On the move. For the Almighty! God has abandoned you, Conrad. In fact, he was never with you. Crazy bastard.
I'd kind of argue in favor of Herkus' statement. Because the Teutonic Order didn't do good things. Did not do good things. That was a nice short chapter. If you enjoyed, please give it a like or favorite the video, and also leave a comment down below if you have anything you'd like to say. And if you want to keep up with me and never seen my current series, then consider joining the squadron by subscribing to the channel. That does help me out, and I really do appreciate it. As for that squadies, I have been D. The Teutonic Order had their nose bloodied pretty heavily today. We'll see about next time, though. Until then, good night, and good gaming.